Hello everyone, here we have a Volkswagen Beetle from 2005. I will make a video how to remove the tail light. What you'll need, no tools, just here on the inside. You can do it with your hands, or you can do it with your a plastic removal tool. You will have this vent here. Remove it, okay? And here inside you'll have this thing here. You need to unscrew this. You can see. Okay. After it's completely unscrewed, put your hands under this, or with your plastic removal tool, make some space. And it will came right away. You will have, normally you have these two tabs. You need to pull it with a little bit of force, but it came right away. Now, unplug this. You need to press really hard on this thing here, but I like to use a screwdriver to do this, okay? And this is it, how you remove your tail light from Volkswagen Beetle 2005 model. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.